Sony didn't make a Z2 compact, but is nevertheless back with the Xperia Z3 compact, a smaller and cheaper version of its flagship smartphone, without all the usual downgrades. This is essentially the Xperia Z3 Mini, and although the full-size version will set you back more than £500, the compact is available for just £350, which is a significant saving. Typically, this would mean inferior design and specs, but Sony has done a great job of not compromising here. It's not a massive amount, but the Xperia Z3 Compact is slimmer and lighter than its predecessor. It looks stylish, feels snug in the hand, and has excellent build quality too. As we now expect from the Z range, the phone is dust and water resistant, and to a new high rating of IP68. That does mean flaps apart from the headphone port, but this is the price you pay, and handily hides ugly ports when shut. Despite being the same overall size, Sony has squeezed in a larger screen. It's now 4.6 inches compared to 4.3 of the Z1 Compact. The resolution is still 720p, meaning a small drop in pixel density. It's one of the only specs which is lower than the Z3. Other than less memory at 2GB, the Z3 Compact matches its bigger brother on core hardware, including processor, storage, and camera. We found benchmark results decent, particularly in the graphics department, and the battery life of the Z3 Compact is immense. It might not have wireless charging, but even without stamina mode switched on, we got 2 to 3 days from the phone. Sometimes having a lower res screen pays off. It's good to see 11 AC Wi-Fi, Bluetooth 4.0, NFC and 4G LTE support. However, you'll need to look elsewhere if you want things like wireless charging, an IR blaster, fingerprint scanner, or other built-in gadgets. Although it's missing things you can find on rivals, the Z3 Compact has a couple of unique tricks up its sleeve. The first is PS4 Remote Play, which will launch in November, allowing users to play PS4 games on the phone over the same network as the console with a DualShock controller. The second is support for high-res audio, which we've seen in phones like the LG G3, but the Z3 Compact can play DSD files, which is a first for a smartphone. It can also upscale your existing tracks. Sony has stuck with the same 20.7 megapixel camera as previously, and we can see why with excellent quality on offer. New additions include a 28mm wide-angle lens, 12,800 ISO, and some new camera apps including 4K video recording. The Xperia Z3 Compact comes with Android 4.4.4 KitKat and will be updated to 5.0 Lollipop. Sony's interface remains close to stock Android, with the usual style tweaks which are nothing drastic. The firm is sticking to its formula, which will please existing fans. There are only small changes like bigger app icons and the optional ability to double tap the screen to switch it on. A number of apps are preloaded, but you can uninstall most of them if you don't need them. With almost everything which the full-size Z3 offers at a lower price, the Xperia Z3 Compact is a great buy, and not only the best mini device we've ever seen, but one of the best smartphones around. We award 4.5 stars and our Gold Award.